Okay, I'm gonna take this backstepping first. Oh, and maybe you should just get away. Kill anything you see instead. Hello. Where the fuck did you guys come from? Get away. Come guys, just don't take a hint. I killed him already. Come on, switch something. Well, that would be principle. Hello. Damn it. Please die. Damn it. Yes, I'm alone, but I got a stun gear here. That's more than you guys. Hello. Get down. Thank you. What the hell? More health. We didn't expect that. Looks like a shooter. Any more? I think that should be the gate there I need to go through. Just to put a gunner there, I would have been dead. Now to get out of here. Run this way. Let's die horribly. Oh, mini. That was close. Die, Christ's sake. I'm so dead. I have 4 hit points left. Anyway, next mission. This is going to be a delicate phase of the Schmerzen operation, Lieutenant. You are entering a town that is home to the last train station along the railway before Fort Schmerzen. Most communication in the region are routed through a radio command post used by the Gestapo and high-ranking SS officers. These lines of communication must be cut before we can move in on Schmerzen. The town is well occupied by a garrison of skilled winter troops and dotted with security posts equipped with alarm systems. Once the alarm is tripped by a guard, rest assured that troops will be sent out to investigate. Get past the defenses and plant your explosives in the radio command post. Once the post is destroyed, Smashing will be cut off from the outside world and you will have to get to the rendezvous point at the train station. You should be able to find a way out through the local SS commander's residence on the outer edge of the town. Fed lightly and stay sharp, pal. We don't have any time for mistakes now. Well, this is a little like the mansion mission, where there was alarms. Damn it. And he had a stun gear. And this is just wonderful. I have 4 hit points. Don't get to sound the alarm. I hope I get some health soon. Oh, I'm pretty dead. Damn it! Just as I got some health. Well, I know you're there. Thank you. That was close. More health. Well, now I can be a little more relaxed. I hear someone. Let's move on this way. I hear someone. Who has seen me, I think. Don't get this. Ah, damn it. Who's shooting? Who shot me? Come on. Ow. This is not going well. Now the health potion disappeared, right? Yes. Well, let's just charge it. Go for the bigs. Didn't get it. Did I? Well, it didn't do much. He's up there. Eh, let's go this way instead. You're not welcome. Let's see what's in here. Nothing, nothing. Hmm. Ah, more health. Now I'm at full health. And more health. I should have gone this way to begin with. And an alarm post. And some pistols. I hate you. Let's be a little bit careful out here. Well, I see the radio sender. And I have a sniper rifle. That's better. Now let's take out these guys. That guy first. Reloading. I probably need to get around it to get in. But, yeah, it looks like it. I'm so used to switching to the Thompson instead of the Sturmgewehr now that I just do it by default. Let's see if I can get this way. I highly doubt it. Open. More health. Oh, I know that I can go back here then. Now it's time to take on these backstabbing bastards. Ah, damn it! Why did I switch to the sniper rifle? That was not the button I wanted to hit. Well. Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! I think I already need that health. Because you can't switch in the middle of a shot, that whoosh. He should have just dropped the gun. Reload. Good.